Apparently, you did a very good job loading all the coal, Kate. Right. Everything's ready, so we can start filling the water tank. Now we need to connect the water tower to the Krystal, then climb up there to manually activate the water flow mechanism.
Let me guess. You're counting on me?
When you're finished, come and see me on board. There's still a lot to do before we're shipshape.
I took care of the water, Captain. Everything went smoothly. Is everything okay?
No. The ignition key for the crystal. I can't find it anywhere. Without it, we can't even start.
Come on, just relax. The key has to be around here somewhere.
Good Lord, now I remember. 20 years ago, when I got back from Baranor without the automatons, everybody was really very hard on me, you know.
Captain, I don't really see what you...
So I spent the whole night in the tavern. You should have seen the state I was in when I got back to the Bridge of the Krystal and...
And?
And then I threw the crystal's ignition key into the water. I swore I'd never set sail on the cursed waters of the lake again.
There has to be a duplicate for the key.
I don't know. At any rate, when Steiner finished building the crystal, he only actually gave me the one.
So that's it? The ignition key is lost forever?
Yeah. I'm afraid so. I'm really sorry, Kate, but we're stuck. I've made a complete mess of everything again. Again.
I saw a model of the crystal at Simon Steiner's. Is he the one who designed the ship?
Yes, of course.
Maybe he could be of some help then.
Maybe. Who knows?
Don't be so hard on yourself, Captain. I'll find a solution to the key problem.
If you say so.
Kate, how are the preparations with the captain coming along?
We're making progress, but actually we need some help from your grandfather. Is he here?
He just left for the clinic with the artificial leg he made for the Yuko guide, Kirk. I'm minding the shop until he gets back. Maybe I can help you with something?
Actually, we need a duplicate of the crystal's ignition key.
I have to admit, I don't see where you could get one of those. Apart from the model downstairs, I don't think he kept a lot of souvenirs of the time when he built the crystal.
Would you mind if I had a look?
Of course not. Here, take this. It'll let you look at the model close up.
tools that would have suited Hans. So, Steiner had the time to finish the prosthesis. Perfect! Fantastic!
This ignition key in the model must be the only existing duplicate now.
It's all a wreck.
Fantastic! Fantastic! All that clattering must get really tiring after a while.
This ignition key in the model must be the only existing duplicate now.
Fantastic!
Thank you.
An ignition key. But it looks far too small for the crystal. Not a chance. The duplication worked, but I get the impression it's not the right size. The duplication worked, but I get the impression it's not the right size. The duplication worked, but I get the impression it's not the right size. The duplication worked, but I get the impression it's not the right size. The duplication worked, but I get the impression it's not the right size.